One, check whether 5 minus 2, 5 minus 2, 6 comma 4 and 7 comma minus 2, 5 comma minus 2 and 6 comma 4, 7 comma minus 2 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. So, the given points is the vertices of an isosceles triangle that we need to check. So, how we can check these vertices of isosceles triangle? What is mean by isosceles triangle? Isosceles triangles means a triangle with two sides equal. That is called isosceles triangles. Rand side equal triangles in isosceles triangles means. So equilateral triangle means all sides are equal and the scalen means no sides are equal. So isosceles triangles means a triangle with two sides are equal. A triangle having three sides, among that three sides, any three two sides are equal, that is called isosceles. Three sides are equal, equilateral triangle, and no sides are equal means the three sides are different is called scalen. So we need to check the given points are the sides, given points are the coordinates of an isosceles triangle. Alla thanna oru points oru isosceles triangles inde vertices alla vertices means idu okay or moolagalano ennallo namukku check cheyandathu okay. So here A B C okay onnil A B equal to BC എന്ന് കിട്ടണം അല്ലെങ്കിൽ BC equal to AC അങ്ങനെ എന്തെങ്കിലും കിട്ടിയാൽ മതി. സോ വി നീഡ് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് AB BC ആൻഡ് AC. സോ ലെറ്റ് ദ വെർട്ടീസസ് ആർ A 5, minus 2 B 6, 4 C 7, minus 2. ഓക്കേ. സോ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വാട്ട് യു കെൻ ഡു AB, യു നീഡ് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് AB. So root of x2 minus x1, if you want to write formula, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. What is x2? Take AB. So x2 means 6. 6 minus x1 means 5 whole square plus y2, that is 4. Minus y1, y1 is minus 2, so already one minus is there and y2 having one minus sign is there, so minus 2 whole square equal to root of 6 minus 5 1 square plus 4 minus minus 2, so that will become 4 plus 2 equal to 8 square. Okay, so what you will get? Root of 1 plus 8 square means 64. Okay, so the result is root 65. The result is root 65. That is 1 plus 8 square means 64. The total result is 65. So, next what you can do? So, ABD. Next, BC. How we can calculate BC? This is A, this is B and this is C. So what is BC? BC equal to the same way. X2 minus X1. 7 minus 6 whole square plus minus 2 minus 4 whole square. Okay. Root of 7 minus 6 means 1 square plus minus 2 minus 4 means minus 6 whole square. Okay. Again what you can do? One minus six means plus 36. Okay, equal to how much? Root 37. So you got this is root 37 units. Okay, so what is AB, BC? Next is AC. We need to calculate the side AC. So how we can calculate AC? Is equal to root of x2 minus x1, this is A and this is C. Okay, so 7 minus 5, x2 minus x1, x2 minus x1. So what you can do? So we can calculate AC. AC equal to what you can do? What is AC? X2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1, y2 is minus 2, minus minus 2. So, 2 minus 2, minus y2 means minus 2 whole square. Okay. So, already 1 minus is there. Again, 1 minus is also there because the coordinate is minus. That is 7 minus 5, 2 square plus minus 2. Here you should concentrate something more. Minus 2, minus into minus, plus 2 whole square. Equal to root 2 square means 4 plus this is 0 minus 2 plus 2 0 square equal to root 4 equal to you will get 2. Okay, so what is the value of AC? AC equal to 2 units. Okay, so the first one what you get, what you got, AB equal to 37 units. AB equal to root 37 and BC equal to root 37 and AC equal to 2. Okay, from this what you can see that AB and BC are equal. AB and BC are equal. So, the given triangle is an isosceles triangle because the two sides AB and BC are equal. That we got. Okay, so the given points are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. This question is also important. Okay. So, we got that AB and BC are equal. So, the given triangle is a vertices of an isosceles triangle. Okay.